Sure, maybe we got lucky.
Wouldn't be the first time. Hey, swordsman, miss me? You guys look like you could use some help. Rebecca, you okay?
Of course.
Hello again, Captain. Hope that barrel was comfy.
As barrels go, not that weight. You knew I was in there the whole time.
You needed the rest. I was chatting these losers hoping to steal a ship, but it's obvious we're going to be staying a while.
We are. The bandits are mercenaries, working for someone to collect artifacts and keep people off the island.
They're the bastards that shot us down, and now they have an artifact on its way to someplace called Deadwatch.
The bandits aren't a problem, but the one can. That's who we gotta find. If we find Deadwatch, odds are we need the one handing out the gold. Monica, did you overhear anything while you were around the bandits?
Oh, I heard plenty. Their boss is some dark mage lady. I can't tell whether they're scared of her or drunk with love. And maybe both. The way they yap about her.
Is someone's jealous?
What?
Monica, we can use your help.
Fine. Let's find this lady in Deadwatch. Then, we're getting off this island.